Here's the 91W making the reverse move back to C. This is another elusive train I don't always get. That last train was a 20T. Wait, 10N.